Hi, let's discuss the solution of the given question. What is the given question? Find the value of tan of 1 by 2 cos inverse of root pi by 3. Here, when you find the solution of the given question, simply we have to focus on here cos inverse of root pi by 3. Simply, we have to assume cos inverse of root pi by 3 equals to theta. Most of the questions in inverse trigonometry, you have to assume the inverse trigonometry, the given inverse trigonometric function equals to theta. First, let me write the given question and then we will proceed step by step. Solution, here the given trigonometrical function means tan of 1 by 2 cos inverse of root 5 by 3. So now, as I told you earlier, so you have to assume cos inverse of root pi by 3 equals to theta. So in the next step, cos inverse of root 5 by 3 equals to theta. So this implies cos theta equals to root pi by 3. In the next step, simply substitute theta value in the given expression, given function. So which is implies tan of, see, 1 by 2 into cos inverse of root pi by 3. Cos inverse of root pi by 3 means, what is the value we assume here? Theta. So simply let me write here theta by 2 is there. Finally we have to calculate tan theta by 2. But already we have the value of cos theta equal to root pi by 3. See, don't apply the normal procedure. Normal procedure means, see, tan theta by 2 equals to sin theta by 2 by cos theta by 2. There is a formula. Cos theta equal to cos square theta by 2 minus 1. Or else 1 minus 2 sin square theta by 2. So from that you can calculate sin theta by 2 and cos theta by 2, and then you can substitute. But in computer exams it consumes much time. So simply there is a standard formula. What is the formula? You can remember, or for the proof you can refer my other videos. Tan theta by 2 equal to square root of 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. It would be better to apply this formula instead of calculating sin theta by 2 and cos theta by 2. See, simply you can substitute cos theta value in this formula. Tan theta by 2 equals to square root of 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. Finally, we will get a required conclusion. In the next step, this implies tan theta by 2, which is equals to square root of 1 minus cos theta. Cos theta means cos theta equal to root pi by 3. So let me substitute here root pi by 3 by 1 plus cos theta, right? So 1 plus cos theta means 1 plus root pi by 3. So simply, once after simplifying, we will get a required result. The next step, which is equals to square root of, so take LCM, LCM as a 3, finally we will get, denominator 3, 3 gets cancelled, finally we will get 3 minus root pi by 3 plus root pi. See, this is a search means irrational fraction. Irrational fraction means you have to apply the concept of rationalization. Rationalize means, see, rationalize the denominator, so automatically you will get a simplified value. So what is the denominator here? 3 plus root pi. What is the rationalizing factor? 3 minus root pi. You have to multiply and divide with 3 minus root pi. So let me multiply and divide 3 minus another root only by 3 minus root pi. I multiplied and divided. So when it gets cancelled, finally the required one only. So the required is previous one. So in the next step, which is equals to, see, in the numerator 3 minus root pi, 3 minus root pi. 3 minus root pi whole square. Already root is there. Square and root both are gets cancelled. So finally we are getting 3 minus root pi by 3 minus root pi. In the denominator, this is in the form of a plus b. And this is in the form of a minus b. A plus b into a minus b. How much? A square minus b square means 3 square, 9 minus root pi whole square means 4. 9 minus, sorry, root 5 whole square, which is equals to 5. 9 minus 5, which is equals to 4. Square root of 4, square root is there, means 2. So finally we are getting tan theta by 2 equals to 3 minus root 5 by 2. This is the final conclusion. At last, what is the key concept we applied here? Simply, we assumed cos inverse of root pi by 3 equals to theta, and then we get tan theta by 2. There is a cos theta, but instead of applying a normal procedure, We adapted the formula tan theta by 2 equals square root of 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta, and then I substituted the value of cos theta and we got the value of tan theta by 2 means the required expression, which is the required function, which is equals to 3 minus root 5 by 2. This is the final conclusion. Thanks for watching. All the best.